CMOS factory settings should be restored as a first step before replacing the system motherboard. To restore CMOS factory settings, first remove the left side cover. Remove the battery from the motherboard. Note, the location of the battery and method of removal will vary depending on the motherboard installed in the unit. Wait 30 seconds. Replace the battery to the motherboard. CMOS factory settings are now reset. Note that you will now need to enter system BIOS and reset the clock in BIOS after this procedure.